In Austin, police are searching for the person who shot a man downtown. They say the man was shot in an alley on East 6th Street near between Trinity and Neches Streets around 2:30 this morning. The man was taken to the hospital with a life-threatening injury. Police also say a man they think could be the shooter left the scene and has not been found. If you know anything, please call police.